Sitotroga cerealella is a major pest of cereals in the field and storage conditions throughout the world. It has been found to prefer maize over wheat and barley, making it ideal for laboratory rearing of Trichogramma chilonis. This research suggests that maize should be used as the preferred host for laboratory rearing of T. chilonis, which will allow for improved mass production of the beneficial insect.
This article was authored by Mohamed, Salim, Imdad, Ullah, Ahmad, Rahman, Saljoqi, and others.